Listen, not only is First Try Prod here, but he has been here the whole time. Avaricious creatures brimming with untold treasures. Avaricious, huh? Oh. I was about to say, I wonder how it looks. You have no head. How could you possibly ever know? You have a flat head. I look like if the Elephant Man was homeless. I'm trying to min-max over here, but I don't think I'm gonna get a good min-max go. Increase physical damage by 2.5% at 56. Look at that fashion. I could divorce her. Who can I marry? All right, it's been fun, Firekeeper. It has been fun, but I think we must go our separate ways. You know, we've grown apart. Your bath waters just aren't as fresh as they used to be. So from now on, we should see other people. Ashen one, the fire must be tended to. Without me, they will be extinguished. Eh, she didn't care. You never cared about me, did you? She has no idea I'm a goddamn weirdo. So this should be fun. Can I marry you? Propose marriage. What does she say? Oh, sweet champion, you wish to marry me? I am but a humble maiden, but I accept. Yeah! We're married again! Did she say, do you wish to roleplay? What did she say? Is someone there? Anyone? Don't tease me like this. Yeah, it's me.
Have a pleasant journey.
What if she goes, touch my shoulder, and I go, okay, and I bend over and I headbutt her? That's how all our conversations are gonna be. Honey, I'm home. Huh? Who's that? You can marry the one at the top with the basilisk eyes for an armor. Who? Wait. I just realized, why did I spawn here? I never even came over here. I guess. Is the bonfire changed? Key of the embedded? Do I already have that? Oh, wait. Key
Home
to the
straight dripping
embedded.
with the handset.
I know, right? Oh! Whoa. Ah, I couldn't get a few of those in there. Ladies. Ow. Dude, that poise is nice. Oh my god, how did all of those miss? Got that, a magic gem. Ew, what is this gonna look like? I mean, it's not gonna give me obviously, it's not gonna coat the entire hand, yeah. I don't know why, through my stupid ass head for a second, I went, oh, it's gonna coat the entire hand. Oh, that's gonna be cool. Fucking idiot. That's a mimic right there. The Ring of Londor, huh? Man, imagine boxing up a mimic. Vengarl's armor. Oh my god, that helmet is gonna look silly. Wait, can I even see it? I can't. What do we got in here? Another one, huh? Al Crabbo, if you will. Can I knock him down? No, I can just break his armor, though. I mean, his shield. Nice. The Black Dragon Great Axe. Cool. Insanity Catalyst. What the hell is that? That little shiz, the Insanity Catalyst? What is that? Looks like a trophy you get for winning like tennis or some shit. This is a dragon great axe. Oh, it looks sick.
Thank you.
Looks fantastic. Then we have the dragon's great sword. Oh, there it is. The black dragon sword is a straight sword. And I still have yet to test my new gun, which of course, like I said, it was patched and it was nerfed into the ground, and I am sad about it. And I will never forget. Yeah, now we can also test out and see the silly helmet that is Vengarl's helmet. This is gonna look so stupid and silly. It actually looks better than I thought. Looks pretty good. Because in the little picture, it looks really weird. Oh, look, by the way, look at the durability of this shit. Holy crap, it goes down fast. Listen, don't get me wrong. It was way, nah, it's like literally halved in terms of damage. And then the durability just gets annihilated. It's good for like 4,000 damage, 5,000 damage, and then it breaks, I think. I feel like if they're gonna go so hard on the durability, they should have kept the damage the same. I think that's good balancing. There's a ring that stops durability. Oh, like things from progressing? Oh, okay. Oh, why didn't I use my head hand for that hand handle? Hello there. He tried chopping my hand in half. Can I knock him down, I wonder? Oh, shit. Alright, we have the same NPCs, which is pretty surprising. I thought it would be different. Six, six, six. Ow. Holy poise. Look at her fucking body. Why does she have crystal human? Oh my god, I forgot she's a fucking machine. Prismatic slab, what the fuck? Ow. Oh, you like kicking, huh? Oh! What would you do if this dude grabs up and headbutts your girl's ass? I'm kind of scared of her.
She's not crystal anymore. What did you do to her?
It runs... Oh my god, it's so fast you can't react to it. I have to dodge early. Did it hit me in my head hand? You out of heals, you bitch. You're gonna be out of life here soon. Out of life. How many spells do you have? Look at her, she's crystal body. You're a freak! There you go. Can't do anything without your friends now, can you? Give me that shit. Did you see her crystal body? She's such a freak.
Your videos made me laugh when I was in a really depressed time of my life. I just want to say thanks and keep up the good work, Prod.
Hey, I'm glad that you could laugh at the videos, Duke. I'm glad you enjoy them, man. Thank
you
so much.
We're only here for the COD videos, so if you could switch to Modern Warfare 2 stream, that'd be nice.
Yeah, absolutely.
Thank you.
Ooh, did you see that shit? Knock him back. He has no idea what hit him. Oh, he tried hitting me back. I'm gonna break that goddamn shield of yours, man. He literally stands no chance. Yeah, that's right. Oh, you kicked me, huh? And I punch you. Fall. Fall to your knees where you belong. Give me that bonfire. The same angelic braille tone. Who am I getting shot from? The slug? Oh no, my legs are gonna be broken and I will be dead when I get back in there. Oh no, I didn't make it. I definitely did not make it. Oh, I did not make it. And I wasn't close. Okay. It'll be fine. I'll be at the top of the rafters, and then I think I'll... Well, I have to bone out to actually head back to the bonfire, and I'll be able to... And who doubted me? What the heck is this? Let me talk to this table. What is this? Affixes are used to empower accessories, increasing the strength of the effects. This process requires primordial essence, with each level of affixing requiring more. Do I have primordial essence? I don't think I have primordial essence. What type of tail do you want to wear today? Sweet champion, you are truly a blessing. You have touched me, so take this.
Have a pleasant journey.
Man, that's trash. I'd rather have bathwaters. I wish I would have. Maybe I start cheating on Blindy with the Firekeeper again. I mean, for the first time. Quintus the Monstrous! If he wants to see truly monstrous, just wait until he sees my fucking face. I'm shooting your ass, Quintus. Is he gonna try that? Ah, damn it. How is he still alive? I died. Well, that didn't go so well. Ah, he's out of heals. Quintus is out of heals and I'm just getting started. I was just getting started, Quintus, and he almost fucking killed me at the end. the six-eyed helm of the channelers. See ya. Dragon scale, I don't know where that came from. Something like died, tripped and died. Rikuyo, huh? I almost missed that. And the red tearstone ring. Let's get a look at that Rikuyo. Ooh, look at that. There's no way it would split. Okay, it doesn't have a left bumper attack. I thought for a second maybe it would split in two. Alright, so I have 7 heals. But I got 9 life gems and 5 bath waters. And a couple seek brews. Do you prefer rat milk or Gwendolyn bath water? Depends on the type of day, you know? If it's a chilly day, like a cold day, I'll hang back, you know, maybe start a fire and some nice warm rat milk will quench my thirst and my shivers from the cold winds. I did forget to slab, didn't I? So that's a cold day, but on a warm day, you know, like a nice chilled Gwendolyn bathwater, it hits the spot, I tell you that much.
Another dogged contender.
I'm not a dog.
Unkindled one.
Welcome, unkindled. He looks up, he goes, oh my god, that's a monster. Do you think that he'd rather have his legs that don't work, or if like they did a surgery on him where they replace his legs with the Gwendolyn snakes? I'd take it. Shit, I'd take them for my real legs. Okay, what's that damage? Pretty normal damage, I think. Man, I feel like my stamina's coming back slow. I don't know if that's just me or not. Is my stamina coming back slow? Shit. I didn't mean to do that. Well, it's done. Now I gotta use it as a heal. I gotta live with that decision for the rest of my life. There's an item in the room here.
I bet you could make some really good soup with those legs.
Soup with his legs? Yeah, he's probably got some good, like, weak marrow in there. His marrow has weakened. It'll be easier to spoon out. Oh, the damage. Staggered his ass. I staggered his ass with my fists. I wonder if it'll be difficult to punch his backpack brother. Fuck you! And now your brother turns into a backpack. I might try some Lorian soup, you know, we'll see if we take him, we cut him up. Should we cube his legs or like jelly them?
Rise if you would.
Rise.
For that is our curse.
That's Lothric ASMR. It's pretty funny I took no damage there. Brother backpack. What? Oh. How much damage am I doing to him? Not a lot. Why are you back there, silly? I wonder what happens if I kick him. Nothing. I can't kick him in the ass. Oops. Oh, I did hit him. Another backpack hit. Damn, Lothric's got a lot of HP.
Oh, dear brother.
I don't know if it's helping. I think it is, though. It is definitely helping. Yeah.
You
listen. Talk to the hand. Alright? Talk to the hand, because the man don't understand. I don't want to hear it. What's that item over there? The Nilblade. Cool. From Bloodborne? Why is Prod's channel marked as for kids? I don't know, man. It's like glitched out. I don't know what's wrong with my channel. It is something. And I don't know what it is. And YouTube probably won't change it. But I know it does prevent people from, like, clicking the bell on my channel so they can get notifications and shit.
Oh, do you wish to hear a tale?
Yes. Sweet champion, you are truly a blessing. You have touched me so. Take this. I should divorce her ass. Can I marry Andre? I'm really make my way through everybody in Firelink.
Oh, Chaddy.
And so, is someone there? Anyone? Don't tease me like this. Really? Those are your divorcing words? What did I do? Like, slip the ring off her hand or something? She went, hello? Huh? Who's there? Proposed marriage. Well, this is a surprise. 'Tis good to find nobility in these trying times. I married Andre, and I'm a flirt with him. I'm but a weary old smith. Nevertheless, take this here token as a sign of my appreciation. What'd he give me? He didn't give me anything. He said take this and give me nothing. take this. That's air, man. And he goes, exactly, I want to be your heir. And then he kisses me. Passionately. No, that's not the beginning of a fan fiction. Can you marry Pickle Pea and Pumperum? I can try. FBI, open up! They're underage? I feel like people draw them underage. I don't know if they are underage. They're like 1,500-year-old bird women. They're across the land in Dark Souls 1, 2, and 3. She's 1,000! Alright, let's go, sir, as they're putting the cuffs on me. No, I swear, 1,000 years old! Yeah, let's see when a Dark Souls 1 mod happens and we can mail. Man, my hand is cool. Holy crap, I don't know why that thing scared me. I wonder how the Nameless King will be. Will he be ecstatic to see me? It's been a little while since we've done this. How about we do this? Hello. Whoa, I look fucking hot now. Dude, I'm fucking jacked. Oh my god, I got a sweet body now. I did not expect that. Man, we are hot. I got the axe. Serpentine battle axe. Is that anything? That'll be changed. Life gems are definitely not overpowered. So they ain't DS2 life gems. Why is my head not changing? Okay, now my head's gonna change. If you thought the hand was weird. Alright, let's see. Do we have to fight the dragon? Because we can use El Crabo. How's that damage? Yeah, we're gonna have to fight him normally. Get him, El Crabo! This is a perfect battle for El Crabo. Ow, he barely even stomped. You see that tail damage, though? Uh-oh. This is like an action movie. You see me run into the camera? That was cool. His feet are very spongy.
Did you know that foam on your head made you look like an actual face palm? LOL.
Yeah. That'd be a good face palm emote, actually. A literal face palm. God, that tail is fucking bendy. Has El Crabo done anything? He's trying. Yo, look at the plant of his feet. It's weird. And you're dead. Looks like I win again. You know how I won? I used my brain. I'm a smart boy. What is that over there? Look at that weirdo over there. Look at this weirdo. There's a little dragon fella. Look at old Crabbo on his way over here. He wants a taste of that. Old Crabbo wanted first dibs. Sorry, old Crabbo, you're too slow. Oh, shit. No way this thing actually has the axe attack or the chain attacks. Serpentine chain axe. There it is. It's a whip. What the fuck? It's so little. Oh my god. That is actually amazing. That is freaking amazing. I wonder if it's good. It has bleed, it's strength. Chain axe of the Serpent Men guarding Archdragon Peak has a unique curved blade at the end that can sneak past shields. That's freaking cool, man. I wonder if they could do that with the big one. Well, technically, I think this is the big one, but it's little. Nice. I bet if you upgrade it, wouldn't be that bad. You know how they say in death, your hands are the last thing to go? What's in your head? My brain. What type of stupid-ass question was that?